What's going on, guys? Time for another video on how to make some slime here. We got Jake.
Aubrey.
And Aubrey. We got some paint, some glues, a little bit of water, some sprinkles, you name it, we got it. We're using the, we got the Nickelodeon slime kit. Where did we get it from, Aubrey?
Called Target.
We got it from Target. It was only like $20, but it kind of comes with everything you need. So we're gonna try it out. We've been playing around with it a little bit, but we want to make a video to show you guys what it's all about and how it turns out. Let's see what kind of mess we can make. But we're gonna start off. We've kind of made a couple, so we kind of got it under our belt a little bit. Why don't you show them the different ones we got. You don't have to open them up, but just kind of to show them the different containers of what we got going. Just bring them over here. You can kind of show them from here.
So pick the foam beads right here, and Dean with diggly eyes and sprinkles, and this brown slime with all the little bubbles. This one, see, that out.
Oh yeah, yeah.
All the pickles at the bottom and some diggly eyes.
Which one's your favorite so far?
The pink with beads.
Pink with the beads, huh? The little foam beads?
Yeah.
All right. So, what we're gonna do here, we're gonna do some clear glue. We're going to do 15 milliliters of this clear glue. What's that mean?
The sun dips. When the old mom dips.
She likes the movie Descendants. We were just watching Descendants.
The sun dips too.
Descendants too. So, there you go. Go ahead and dump this in and scrape it. There you go. Scrape it with some of this. I'm gonna clean our spoon off real fast.
Okay.
So we don't mix the colors up.
Pin a do out and don't really have that much money.
Alright.
And it done.
Got it all. Got it scraped out pretty good.
I look at you.
Alright. So now we gotta do some 20 milliliters of water. We got 20 milliliters of water. Go ahead and dump some of that in for me.
Okay.
Alright. So at the moment, it don't look like much of anything. It's just a little bit of water and a little bit of glue. But it's just kind of resting there. We don't have to do anything with it yet. Now, color-wise, we're going to try some of this red acrylic paint. This isn't the paint that came with the kit, but we're kind of running out of the paint, so we're going to try some of this. We'll see how this works out. I'm sure I'll be okay.
When we done our videos, then we watch those on this tool done.
Yeah. Yes, we can. So we're gonna try 2 spoonfuls of this paint. Here, I'm gonna give you the next one. You scrape the next one in there. So two little spoonfuls of paint.
Foam beads.
Hey, you want to do foam beads?
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead and dump some in there. Good? Go ahead and grab your little foam beads. Watch the cut so we don't dump them all over the floor.
Okay.
Kind of pick the cut straight up. There you go. Bring them over here.
We're doing our foam beads?
Let's see. So we're gonna just add a little bit of foam bead still to give it a little bit of texture. Huh?
Add all of them.
Add all of them?
Yeah.
That's too many, baby.
Yeah.
We need a little bit for one more color. Alright, so we'll try some foam beads. And stir it up real good, girl. Get a good stirring going on. Stir it, good. While you're stirring it, I want to get this ready. This is our slime activator.
If we don't add the activator in, it won't dip slime. We need to add the activator in so it will dip slime.
That's right.
For this kit, you need an activator, but you don't need
aquafidos. Yeah, so we're using 5 milliliters of the activator to kind of harden it up. It's all mixed up real good.
Yep.
Let's see.
You don't mix anything.
Alright, so this is what we're working with at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. I'm sure they can see it. So slowly pour it in there. And that way they can see how it's... Oh, hold on. Let me make sure I got and get this kind of mixed up a little bit. Mix this up really nice. Alright, go ahead and slowly start pouring that in. Try to pour more in the center for me, babe. There we go. Yeah. It's hardening up quick. See what we got going on?
Yeah.
Then go to town on it, girl. What we got?
Wow.
How'd it turn out?
Good. How'd you feel it?
Yeah, let's see. Alright. So.
It did neat.
Got a weird texture to it.
So. It done like neat.
Kind of thicker. Some of the other ones are really sticky. This one's a little thicker. Got the foam balls kind of give it that little bit of a different texture. Let me see here. Let's see how well. Yeah, so you can kind of play with it. Doesn't get all too messy. Kind of peel it apart. Obviously, I'm making a mess with these foam balls. They're kind of slinging everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
But whatever.
I got the new help daddy clean up and the new help your mom.
Not gonna help me clean up, huh?
No. It's
pretty disrespectful, girl.
You're the one that bought me it. But you're the one that needs to clean it up.
Alright. Yeah, that turned out pretty good, huh? Got a little bit of a stretch to it.
Nice.
I stretch and see how far it stretches before it rips.
Holy cow! Yeah,
not too bad, huh? But not too messy either?
No. Hey!
There you go. Alright, guys, till next time, make sure you like, subscribe, share. Let us know what you think.
We will make one more sign.
We're gonna make a couple more. We'll make some more videos. But till next time.
one right after this. Only one more.